Good evening. We begin with breaking news tonight. Both the east and westbound lanes on 79th Street are closed after a deadly wreck. The crash happened around 6 o'clock tonight near South Greenwich, just east of Derby.
Dispatch says a 45-year-old woman is dead after her car left the road and hit a tree. Authorities shut down both lanes on 79th Street. Investigators are still on the scene trying to figure out what caused the accident. No one else was hurt.